Okay, and welcome to a math demo by Pete. Today we are doing fractions. Let's check out the fraction that we are doing. 4/5 of 10. To take down this math problem, we use a method called around the horn. Let's use around the horn on this problem. The first thing that we do on around the horn is we do the whole number divided by the denominator. So, 10 divided by 5 equals 2. Now what we do is 2 times 4 equals 8. So our final answer is 8. Thank you for watching.